So Eric and I discovered if you use your musical equipment for religious purposes, you can get a tax write-off.
Really?
So we've started our own church.
Do that! What are they doing?
Some might call it a cult, or there's a club for middle-aged men with keyboard problems.
I'll drink the Kool-Aid!
But we're going to call it the Haunted Moon. And this is your recruitment.
Is that because moons? Hey, Billy Graham can do it. Billy Graham's dead, right?
Yeah, but his son still lives.
Thank you. Thank you.